Welcome to Civil Engineering Ed. Properties of reinforced cement concrete. A construction site showing workers inspecting a concrete column with reinforcement bars. Have you ever wondered what makes reinforced cement concrete? RCC the backbone of modern infrastructure? In this video, we will explore the key properties of RCC that make it the most trusted construction material. Introduction to RCC properties. Animated diagram comparing plain concrete and RCC. RCC is a composite material that combines the high compressive strength of concrete with the tensile strength of steel reinforcement. This unique combination results in a material that is strong, durable, and versatile. Now, let's explore the key properties that make RCC ideal for construction. 1. Compressive strength. Engineers performing a compressive strength test using a compression testing machine. One of the most important properties of RCC is its high compressive strength. The strength of concrete varies depending on its grade, such as M20, M25, or M30. As per is 456. Higher grades provide greater load bearing capacity, making RCC suitable for high-rise buildings and heavy structures. 2. Tensile strength. A steel reinforcement bar being tested in a tensile testing machine. Concrete alone is weak in tension, but when combined with steel reinforcement, RCC can resist tensile forces effectively. This property is essential in structures like bridges, slabs, and beams, where tensile forces play a major role. 3. Durability and longevity. A time-lapse animation of an RCC structure enduring various weather conditions. RCC is highly durable and can withstand extreme weather conditions, including heavy rain, heat, and freezing temperatures. Proper mix design, curing, and reinforcement detailing ensure longevity and prevent deterioration over time. 4. Workability, workers pouring and vibrating concrete at a construction site. Workability refers to how easily concrete can be mixed, placed, and compacted without segregation. It is measured using the slump test. Proper workability ensures uniform distribution of concrete around reinforcement, reducing the risk of honeycombing and voids. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Civil Engineering Ed.